about to celebrate. My wife and I been together 17 years. We about to hit our anniversary. Y'all clapping. I ain't say I'm enjoying it. I'm just serious, man. You know what it is? I think what happens is the longer you're with somebody, the more you realize all the little things they do that start to get on your nerves. You know what I mean? Like, I love my wife to death, but little things, like, my wife is English, right? So she has that accent, that British accent. And let me tell you, it was sexy when we first met. Now it gets on my nerves. And I can say that because she's not here, you know? Because everything she says sounds like it's condescending. Everything ends in that arrogant, whatever. And I can't escape it. Even when she sleeps, cheers. And let me clarify, because I know we in ATL, my wife is black. You got to say that quick. You saw that. That's judgment right there. As soon as I said, my wife is English. Mm-hmm. Got his little snowflake. She's actually British Jamaican, man. They got a lot of West Indians over there, right?
Y'all's respect,
see? But here's what's crazy. She has two accents, so arguing with her is like arguing with a schizophrenic. Because she goes back and forth and don't want to, brother. Yeah, you don't listen to me or pay attention, and I really get sick and tired of Tracy's little. Hey, hold on. Why don't y'all make up your mind who's yelling at me, boo? All my friends love it, though. All my boys love her accent. I remember when I was on Saturday Night Live, I brought up, and Tracy Morgan lost his mind. He heard her. He was like, hey, yo, Dan, come here for a second. Come here. Yo, I was talking to Shorty. Is that your lady? I said, yeah. He was like, yo, for real? How come you ain't telling me she's English? I said, how come you fondling yourself right now, son? What are you...